Hello, in front of me I've got Honda Jazz. In this video I'll show you where is the coolant reservoir. In the beginning, take a look in the center of engine compartment, and the coolant reservoir is located right here. To access it, you have to unscrew this cap, and right there in the bottom we can see minimum and maximum amount of the coolant. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.